I'll babble for an hour. I adore that trip from here to Chicago. I've got 12 hours. I can flush my brain out. I can think anything I want. One trip, I brought all of Beethoven's symphonies, and I played them in sequence. If you view each symphony, he wrote 9 symphonies, and if you view them as chapters in the book of his life, it takes on a whole new meaning, because there's a point at which around the 3rd or 4th symphony, he starts going deaf, and he rages in the 5th symphony. He's raging against fate. This is my fate. And then the pastor of the next one, it's as though he's resigned. And then he created this masterpiece with the final movement of the 9th symphony. I took Donna and Charlie and Mike to Saratoga Performing Arts Center. Philadelphia Orchestra summers there. That performance was of the 9th symphony, so I thought, let's... How often is somebody going to ask them to go to the 9th symphony? But we all had a good time. Unless they lied to me. Singing in a symphony? Who ever heard of that? Well, guess what? Here's the guy that sort of started the movement. I think the hits that I took on the thing, was it L.A. Confidential?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
I told you not to.
He did immediately after. Well, he said that he wouldn't.
Well, I just had to try it. I wanted to see what it was like.
Just a little taste.
What?